Coming up in a Primetime Sports Wednesday, likely upgrade for Jamaica's women's mile relay team from the 2012 Olympics. Reggae boys settle in Tennessee ahead of Friday's friendly international against the USA. And women's rugby team calling for more assistance ahead of historic appearance at World's Tournament. Good evening. I am Jeremaine Brown, and the details of these and more when we return.